The battle rages on, however, for the town of Kobani in Syria. Smoke could be seen rising in the distance from buildings as local forces and ISIL battle for control. 3 months of fighting have devastated the town. Kurdish men and women continue to defend their territory there, slowly gaining back bits of land. They've been assisted by U.S. airstrikes, more than 300 of them since mid-September.